Marvel Studios' Kevin Feige talks a little bit of She-Hulk and what to expect from the upcoming Disney Plus service. As he said, it's something they have never done before. Let's talk about it. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Comic Book Nostalgia. I'm CB Nostalgia, and we have a little update on the She-Hulk. Well, if you guys been following the news, Marvel Studio dropped a bunch of grenades the other day during that Disney investors meeting, and some of the new details were about the upcoming She-Hulk series. Now, we found out Tatiana Maslany will star as Jennifer Waters, but also we'll see the return of Mark Ruffalo as Bruce Banner, and Tim Roth as the Abomination. But exactly how this show will work or break down has been somewhat of a mystery to fans, and Kevin Feige himself may have given us a couple of clues. Now, before we break down these new details, I wanted to remind everybody to hit that like and subscribe button, and make sure you ring the bell. And if you don't mind, drop us a comment. Not only is it appreciated, but it'll also get you entered into next year's contest. Details to come. Well, as we were saying, Marvel Studios appears to have pretty big plans for She-Hulk. Now that they have all the talent lined up for the upcoming series, we're starting to find out a couple of plot details, and that may have given us some more clues on what to expect out of the Disney Plus series. Now, Kevin Feige recently did an interview with Emmy Magazine. I put a link to it down below, and I highly suggest you go read the article. And he did talk a little bit about several upcoming Marvel series. One of them was She-Hulk. And quite honestly, he dropped what I would consider somewhat of a bombshell to many and something absolutely expected on this channel. During the interview, he said the show is going to be, and I quote, a half-hour legal comedy, and that that's a genre that Marvel has never done before. Now, when you say half-hour legal comedy, I immediately think of the classic Night Court. And quite honestly, Night Court with She-Hulk is something that could be quite special. This does really seem to confirm, though, that this series will be based on John Byrne's Sensational She-Hulk series that was actually the second series for the character. This particular series focused on the comedic aspects of the character and is really where the fourth wall breaking started for Jennifer Waters, so that should answer that question. Kevin Feige has also teased that we might see other Marvel characters in the show, and everybody pretty much went nuts for Daredevil. But if you read those series of comics, you'll find that one of the staples of the series was guest stars. Now, Daredevil is an excellent addition to the show, but when you read these books, you find out on more than one occasion one of her favorite fellow New Yorkers is the Amazing Spider-Man. So don't be shocked at all if Tom Holland makes a cameo or at least an appearance on the show. Now, what they do with the half-hour legal comedy is really something up in the air, and I have no idea what to expect. Quite honestly, looking at what they did with WandaVision so far, we've just got a trailer, it looks pretty amazing, and they seem to be able to do these various genres quite strongly. I honestly believe Kevin Feige has an eye for the right talent for the right job, so I'm really looking forward to this, and I'm curious not only what they do with the She-Hulk character, but what other characters might appear in the courtroom with Jennifer. Now obviously, if we have any more details about the She-Hulk or her Disney Plus series, we'll bring it to you right away. But I am pretty curious on what you guys think here. What do you think of the She-Hulk series being a quote-unquote half-hour legal comedy? And what fellow New York superhero besides Spider-Man and Daredevil do you think could appear on the series? Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you won't get any updates. Peace.